Hello friends, in this video tutorial we are going to learn how JSP environment is set up. As we know that JSP uses Java, so we need to tell the operating system that Java is installed where. This step involves downloading and implementation of the Java software development kit SDK and setting up path environment variable appropriately. A development environment is where you would develop your JSP programs, test them, and finally run them. First of all, you need to download Java SDK latest version from the below URL. The URL is given below. Follow the instructions to install and configure the setup. Finally, set path and Java home environment variables to refer to the directory that contains Java and Java C, typically Java underscore install underscore dir slash bin and Java underscore install underscore dir respectively. Java underscore install underscore dir is the directory name of Java. It is the directory where we have installed Java software. If you are running Windows and install the SDK in C slash JDK 1.5.0.2.0, then right click on My Computer, select Properties, then Advanced System Settings, then Environment Variables, then you would update the path value and press the OK button. Let us perform the above operations. Click on Start. I assume that you are using Windows 7. After clicking Start, click on Computer, right click on Computer and select Properties. This is the window of System Properties. On the left hand side, we have Device Manager, Remote Settings, System Protection and Advanced System Settings. On the bottom hand, we have other links. We have to select Advanced System Settings. Click on that. In System Properties window, we have 5 tabs. We have to select Advanced tab and click on Environment Variables. I have already set the path, which is C program files Java JDK version name slash bin. I will repeat the procedure. See that here no path variable exists. Click on New. We have two names, rather two fields, variable name, variable value. Variable name is path. Now, variable value is the path where bin directory is existing. Click on My Computer. C drive. I have installed it in program files in Java JDK folder and bin. Now copy the whole path. And paste it. Click OK. Now the variable is having its value. Click OK. Click OK. Whether it is working or not, click on CMD. It is the command prompt. Click on that. Write Java C. If it shows such output, then it is working.